help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. Yeah. There's more than one answer to these questions pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, closer I am to find.
I'm not sure I'm comfortable filming you eat.
No, no, it's okay. I want you to do this. So, you know, if I get ill again, I can watch it back. I promise it'll help.
As long as you're sure.
Hmm. You do realise when it comes to filming the family, Reece will spend ages wanting to find his best side.
I'll be gentle with him.
Right. Cupboard all my life, can I?
Ew. Looks like Nancy's been in the kitchen.
Oi, I'm a bloody good cook.
Do you want me to get you something more appetising?
No, it's okay, I have tea. This is it's part of the meal plan. It's weird. When I was a kid, eating was as automatic as breathing. Smiling. No, it just
will be like that again. Oh, sorry. Hello?
Never guessed what I wanted to be when I was little.
Wrestling, Nancy, I have to say.
No, I was totally into it. Like the suits, the holds, a random size.
A random is what?
When Nancy was little, she used to want to be a wrestler.
What? Be kind.
No. Strangely, I can picture it.
Becky used to make me watch Party of Five.
Party of Grimm, we used to call it in our house.
Well, anyway, there was this kid called Bailey, and he was really into wrestling. And I used to watch it, and I'd be like, wow, he gets to fight, and nobody tells him off for it.
The things we used to get stressed about, eh?
My biggest stress was wondering if Peter Wesley, the boy next door, would ask to marry me.
Until?
What?
Well, there's always an until. Like, I totally love wrestling until I discovered wildlife documentaries. Sharks. Couldn't get enough of them.
Well, until I looked him up on Facebook.
And?
And he had man boobs.
You fancied a man with boobs? Now, that explains a lot.
Hayton, do you want to resurrect that wrestling career or what?
Come on! No!
This big cul-de-sac in Manchester, I mean, it was brilliant because there was loads of kids, so even if Reece and Josh were at clubs, there's still people to play with.
Wish I'd had brothers.
No, you don't.
Killy was always there too, bless him. And Mum used to do the most amazing parties. She'd make us play these games and we'd win prizes just like when she was a kid.
Something awful must have happened, like just one thing.
Reece did use my woobie.
Your woobie? What's a woobie?
My blanket. To clean his bike.
Oh,
it was okay though. I was six. It needed to go.
And that's it. Nobody's life can be that perfect.
Mine was.
Maybe I should turn this off.
No. It's okay. I was gonna say mine was until I moved here. I used to be so happy and confident. I want desperately to be that person again, I really do.
And you can. It's not gone. Look at us, Han. I mean, we're living proof that people can change.
Gonna let me out.
Do you want me to warm it up for you?
No. The whole point was eating this meal. I've got to eat this.
Well then, I don't know, maybe we should go.
The whole point of this is eating with people. Well, what can I not do? Am I going to be a freak all my life? Is that what it is?
Well, maybe you could just eat half.
What part of can't do you understand, Zoe?
Hannah, please calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down, Nancy.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Get it in your stupid head that putting this into my body is going against the voice.
Do you think I should get the nurse?
This thing tells me that I'm worthless. Do you know how hard it is to say no to that?
And why is that voice so much stronger than yours?
Don't know, do I? All I know is that a massive part of it is telling me not to eat.
Well, you have to fight it.
But why would a thing you don't understand want you ever to go with?
Zoe. She didn't mean it. Are you okay? I'm worried about you.
Life, Nance. She got life.
Lydia.
Yeah, they called earlier.
Oh, that means it's all over. Well, that's a good thing, isn't it?
For who? Sarah?
Zoe.
No, Nance! This was my fault!
The whole thing was my fault.
I'm really sorry about before. I should have thought about both of you, you know.
Finished your meal?
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Well, it was really hard, but I just knew I had to do it, so I just got on with it, you know.
Right, I better get this stuff packed up.
Is that being rolling?
Yeah, sorry, I should have switched it off, but...
Is there a problem?
No problem.
If you don't mind, I might have a look at some of this stuff.
Well, actually, yeah, I do mind.
What?
Someone close to you needs help, call our 24-hour recorded information line on 08456 041444. Lines are open around the clock on 08456 041444.